Welcome to another Deriv video tutorial. In this video, we will guide you through the Traders Hub dashboard. Let's dive into the features of the Traders Hub. The Traders Hub is the initial page that you will see upon signing up for a Deriv account. Upon sign up, you will automatically be assigned a demo account with a trading balance of 10,000 USD in virtual funds. To create a real account, click on the drop-down bar, select Real and follow the account opening process. Once you have created your real account, you can also use this drop-down bar to switch between demo and real accounts at any time. On the top right-hand side of the Traders Hub, you can see the total assets, which represents the total amount of funds available in your Deriv account from all account types. From the toggle bar in the center, you have the option to open a real non-EU or a real EU Deriv account type. After you have made your choice of regulation, two different categories will be displayed. Here, you can choose between CFD trading accounts or options and multipliers accounts. In this section, you will see all available platforms related to options and multipliers trading, such as Deriv Trader, Smart Trader, Deriv Bot, Binary Bot, and Deriv Gov. From here, you can access your trading platform of your choice by clicking on Open. It is possible, however, to open one account for each available platform. From the top right, you can select trading account currencies available for viewing trading balances. To add or change currencies, click on Add or Manage Account. In this section, you will see all available platforms related to CFD trading, such as Deriv NT5, Deriv CTrader, or Deriv X. Click on the account icon or click on Compare Accounts to see the difference in offerings between CFD accounts. This will help you determine which jurisdiction suits your trading preferences. Click on Get to create an account. Proceed by clicking on Transfer to make a deposit into the CFD account. If you forget your NT5 password and need to reset it, select your NT5 account. Click on the Open button in red. Then click on Forgot Password. The new password will change for all NT5 accounts. At the bottom of the screen, you'll find the quick settings bar for several useful shortcuts. The WhatsApp icon redirects you to Deriv's WhatsApp live chat support. The speech bubble icon redirects you to the Deriv website live chat support. The Deriv logo icon redirects you to Deriv's main website page. The responsible trading icon redirects you to the secure and responsible trading Deriv page with information based on how to outwith secure your Deriv account, and also the account limits icon redirects you to your account trading and maximum daily turnover limit settings. A quick click on the theme icon instantly switches between light and dark modes. The Help Center redirects you to our Help Center page to find FAQ. The language menu allows you to switch to your preferred language. The full screen allows you to switch from screen showing your bookworms and search engine bar to switch to only full screen. The cashier tab is where you can make a deposit or withdrawal request, make a transaction via payment agent, transfer funds between your own account, make a transaction via P2P, use fiat on-ramp. The reports tab is where you can filter and view all transaction history, trade history, and current open positions for options and multipliers. The open positions tab will display current open positions in your Deriv account. The trade table shows account history and displays details, such as the date and time that the positions were opened and closed, profit/loss, buy price and sell price, and trade ID. If you click on the trade ID, you will be able to check the progress of your trades and their details. The statement tab is where you can see your closed positions, deposit or withdrawal transactions, transaction time, credit/debit, and the available account balance after each transaction, shown in gray. A tour of the Traders Hub is also available if required. Check out more videos and discover how you can make the most out of your trading journey at Deriv. For more information on Deriv's products and services, head to www.deriv.com. Thank you for watching.